Starscream is a 4-mana, 2/3 flyer. Whenever you draw a card, if you're the Monarch, target opponent loses 2. And whenever one or more creatures deals combat damage to you, you convert them. But what really matters is the More Than Meets the Eye, which is a, it's 2 colorless and black to cast Starscream for. And as long as it's your turn, this vehicle is also a creature. So it's a 2/3 on your turn with Flying, Menace, and Haste. When Starscream deals combat damage to a player, if there's no Monarch, that player becomes the Monarch. And whenever you become the Monarch, you can convert Starscream. So your opponent gets one card, ideally maximum, from the Starscream. And then you become the Monarch on the next turn. So it kind of fits that same spot of like, okay, it does a lot. It like it comes in, it's hasty, it's got 2 forms of evasion, and then it also starts monarching, which I don't know how good the Monarch is right now, but we'll see. I'm excited to play with my little Transformer boy. Then we have anything else new that's notable. We're trying one snuff out in place of Exsanguinator Cavalry, and that's about it from the new bit. Sideboard, we have hand hate, creature artifact, or enchantment hate. Plague Engineer, so orc boy hate, goblin hate, Leyline of Devoid, graveyard hate, creature hate, searching hate, and then artifact hate. Probably want some like Force of Despairs, but whatever. We'll see. Hopefully the snuff out's fine. Sounds great. J'adore. This is an artifact, so I can't pitch it, but the rest of it's pitchable, so. Yeah, they pretty much only play Cradle Control, but it looks like maybe not today. Let's wasteland them. I hope. Chromox. Let's get rid of Sheldred here. Dark Rit. More Than Meets the Eye. Meow. Meow. All right, our playlist is Ogre. We're going to try the Girl in Red. No, we'll do Neck Deep plus Blink. Meow. There it is. That's how you say it. Hopefully they don't have removal, XD. There it is. That's better. I don't have a land. Sadly. That's a good shit. Big damn from that. Very nice, very nice. 3 shit and tell. Yeah, I really do need land, you're right. I think I'm gonna lose, though. It's fucking stupid. They have 12 cards! Why? Yeah, I think I lose now, by the way. I mean, their hand was literally triple copy artifact. Okay, man. Fuck me up, I guess. Yeah, we are the Monarch. True. I mean, they went from having four cards in hand to this, so that's cool. Yeah, they literally, they have one more copy artifact. Hello, Manduba.
Hi.
I'm glad that you've been liking your job. First commitment in 10 years. That's, dude, commitment's scary. They have 15 in hand. 60 mana. Hopefully, Emrakul is the bottom, like, three cards. Next team. Say, possibly that they do have dog shit hand, but still. I mean, the One Ring's gonna ruin me. Now, only there were 17. Jesus Christ, dude. Nope, they're not whiffing. This is very fucked up, that what's happening here. Very fucked up. Why don't they just win? Good question. They don't have the Emrakul. Maybe. That's all four Metamorphs. Turn three, by the way. I mean, they literally would not have been able to do this if they did not have exactly triple copy artifact plus the One Ring. Okay, done. You're so good! That was disgusting. Feed the Swarms for their Urza Sagas, by the way. They have Transmute Artifact in their deck, so I'm going to keep Opposition Agents in. Well, at least we turn one. XD. This hand's very medium. Yeah, their deck is very all in, right? They would not have been able to do that if they didn't have exactly triple copy artifact plus the rest of the shit they did. Let's try it again. Obviously, we gave them a card, but it really doesn't matter that we gave them one card. Mm-hmm. Enjoy your draw, bro. Destroy. Take two. Welp. See what happens. Mm-hmm. Okie dokie. Go for your show and tell, friend. Do your silly little show and tell. Ah! What the fuck? So they take two, go to seven. Go to five. See what they have. Mm-hmm. Ow. Seven, two, four, five. It should be lethal, right? Got him. Got him. They're real. Yes. Real playable. Maybe I don't want Oppos. It's too late, I guess. Doggy woggy handy wandy. Close though. If I had a null rod. Magic card with all art? Going to five seems doggy. Tap land, cool. Chrome Mox, cool. Show and tell, Exile. Sure. Oh, you know what? I actually saw a YouTube short of that guy. Of that song. We'll take the One Ring, of course. XD. Grim Cumulith, sure. That could be Trebonne. I'll take the dam here, I think. One, two, three, four, five, six. They have a lot of fucking mana, dude. The highway of life! Oh, come monolith. Oh, come on, my lith. Die! Eh. It's Frickson Metamorph! Sure. Hee-hee-hee! Sawcon, bitch! Brrrr! Shomar, grrrr! Now we have two! Die. Die. Okay. Ooh, that's a smorgasbord of a draw. You gave me a handjob while I played Kingdom Hearts? Same TBH. I mean, just triple Bowmaster. Ya bow, ya grow. You know what I'm saying, y'all? Take it, boy. Take it, boy. Same. Goodbye, bu boys. Hopefully they hit the real one. Shit. What you got? This is the song I heard. Oh shit. Ha! Ha! Damn, dude. Wait. Did I play this one twice? Oh, I added the entire thing. I added the entire thing to the queue. Whatever. We're listening to it. That's on the it's on the house, Yorian. Yeah. Dog shit. I'm gonna go to 5. I can't keep this. All right, whatever, dude. Maybe I should put back grief. Nah, I don't know. Ancient tomb. What the fuck? Yorion ancient tomb. What are they playing? What the fuck is this? What is this? Noodle to hand. Yar. I mean, obviously we just killed their UC, right? Trying to get the force out of their hand. All right, there. Participation, more like fart in it, in fart in anticipation. You know what I'm saying? Make them feel bad about who they are inside, true! Hack them with your hands! Same. Whoa, reanimate! Wow, dude! That's a spicy play, brev. Buona notte. Gas the block. So they're gonna go to 4 here. No, 2 for their 7. 2 of 7. Force of, reanimate as well. Sorry. What is this deck? I don't understand. They have to have another one ring or they die. They're going to kill themselves. Ponderosa. Yeah, they're digging for another one ring. Ancient tomb is off. Wait, they have Chromox? What is this? Did we get a no, we did not get to see what they're playing. We didn't get a MTG Goldfish leak. Sadly. So we know 2 of 7. chose not to shuffle. They're like, content. Just like content. They have to have another One Ring here. It has to be One Ring. Am I missing something, guys? Aren't they just dead? Aren't they just dead? Okay, Vivan. By the way, it's yellow card time. Let's go. This is kind of a good hand. Chrome Box. Solid, solid. Troll. Chrome Box. Okay. Fable of the Mirror Breaker. What the fuck? They have one card in hand, guys. It's coming up next. Second Dark Ritual would be amazing. Bombardiers! Yeah, I guess. I die to this. I can't kill that too. I mean, like, I don't know. Okay, dude. This is the most absurd deck that I've fucking seen. They are playing Force of Will, Caves, Fable, Chrome Mox, Reanimates. Ponders, Brainstorms, like they probably have five fucking lands. They literally have every single legacy playable staple in their deck. If I lose to it, I'm going to be very sad, but congrats for making it work with your four color pile, I guess. It's not five yet. This can probably win. What the fuck is this? They drew Brainstorm. Ooh, Sokhan, yay. That's very good. Yeah, their deck does seem expensive, I agree. Life is Bowling says, OP, what should I put in my legacy deck? Also, OP, yes. Yeah. That's this. I don't know. This must be some sort of deck building stipulation. Must be some sort of deck building stipulation. Because I'm like, how do you ever cast anything, dog? One, two, three. Noodle the hand. Okie dokie. It's Star Cream. Cool. One, two, 3, 4. We punchies. Play around Fury. Actually, I probably should have played Starscream. He's silky. Yeah, streamer challenge, true. Damn, the shadows make it look like I got fat titties. Well, fatter titties. Giga titties. What was me? We know four of their five cards. The Reading Star Cream. They do get the Monarch, sadly. A literally two paragraphs worth of text on this bad boy. Or sorry, two pages, not paragraphs, pages. Two pages of text. He has one, if we count paragraphs as three sentences, minimum. They have eight boxes of text. So two paragraphs, okay. We know three of their four. No. Take it, boy. Goes to one, huh? I mean, they're just dead. It doesn't matter what I play, but like, how do I demoralize them more? You know? Probably this way. Die! Okay. Well, I would not do what they're doing, guys. Don't do what they're doing. This is like... Also, kick W at triple ponder in their Yorion deck, right? Don't do this. This is not how you build a deck. You don't just say, I want four Force of Will, four Fury, four Bombardiers, four whatever. Don't do that. Speaking of failing. I think I'm priced into keeping this one, y'all. Man, the fact that Games Workshop won't give licensure to Daybreak for the digital version of their cards, very sad. Because I'm just thinking, like, what's his name? Scream something. Scream. Nice. Fuck. I don't like this. Screamer Killer. There we go. That's the sauce. J'adore. Me gusta. Let's go, Star Scream. Yeah, I think it's a space. Well, I don't think it's a bug, actually. I think it's part of Chaos. It's probably Asterius. Maybe. Oh no, it is a bug. Never mind. You right, you right. Sorry, fam. It's a Tyranid. What am I thinking of then? What's in my head? They're reading. XD. Probably gonna lose to this deck.
I cast Crop Rotation and I get Caracas.
Which, so be it. Just maze of shits, sure. Okay. Arr, my Star Cream! They boo-fooed me! I imagine what that means is they have Life from the Loam in their hand. Of course. Oh. Mox Diamond into life. Let's go! Narr.
Zozog.
Main phase. First game. We do play Wasteland, so it's not impossible that we do things here. I kind of want to get that going. All right, I'm going to punch these. Attempt to, you know. Nar. So cool. Imagine they just get Shadow Spear. Something silly like that. Gigs of dick pics? It's tough. That's a lot of pics, dude. Soul Guy. Okay. Okay. Shot in Puerto. One, two, I need to draw another Bowmaster. Dark Ritual, sure. Wow! They're untapping my thing! Rawr! Duffy. Wow, they top ticked Life from the Loam. If they did, I'm gonna concede because I literally can't beat that. Okay, dude, that's fucking stupid. The propensity for our lands opponents to always just draw the nut perfects is very frustrating. I'm done. Unhappy. Yeah, I don't know. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. 32 land deck doesn't draw lands, Pepe hands. That feeling when opponent's timing us out, Pepe hands. They probably didn't even sideboard. Okay. Need to draw any black card or a swamp. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 plus like 50. Actually, like 50 cards in my deck are just amazing. Well, no longer just Swamp, but any black card. Place. They have force? What the fuck? Would be crazy. I should probably just main phase this, truth be told. I don't see a reason not to. They did have force. Why didn't they use it? What the fuck? Makes no sense. Okay, dude. Sick Maze of Ith. Lan? Not a Lan. Black Lan. I guess I'm going to lose now. Tough. I want to see what they have in their hand. Feels like it's an endurance. Yeah, at least our creature has vigilance. True. It does. It does feel like they have an endurance too. Crop rot, surgical. Well, obviously we just take the surgical then. And then pray we can draw land. Damn, they're fucking, their draw was really good here. They drew force. They got force plus surgical plus like, Maze of Ith in hand. Very good draws. Oh. This draws another Urza Saga. Yeah. We do play Wasteland, so it is something that we have in our repertoire. I don't know why they tapped like that. We know the last card in hand is that thing. Oh, Pug. Crop Rot. This is the card I'm thinking of. I will swing with my opposition agent. Man. Wow. Crazy. So, just Crop Rot. Give me that pithy needle, bitch. I would like to get that off the battlefield, you know? I don't want to know you are. Wow. I mean, there's still three turns. Oh, fuck. Celestial Purge. Come on, dog. I just get Expedition Map, and then we just destroy their Urza Saga. Mucho gracias. I'm no run out. Hit him with that two turn, you know? Savannah, Montana, scheisse. I mean, it doesn't do anything because we have the saw in half. We can tell him to sock on these, you know? I'm always late. No. They have a Celestial Purge in hand, so we're just gonna hold back so that we don't die to them crop rotting. We know they have... Yeah, this is the defensive saw. I would have done it during draw step. I mean, we know they have a Celestial Purge in hand. That seems bad. I have two of these now, X-Theme. The fuck do you know? I guess they had no white. You're right. So maybe I should have. I don't know. I don't think it matters too much. They're doing this to eat my clock, which is very funny. Very funny. Even though they have 9 minutes left on the clock compared to my 18. So, got them, I guess. I guess they're going to wait till the timer runs out again because they're like that. Ooh, you're a spicy little bitch of a hand. Obviously, there's a lot of things they can play that fuck me, but this is close to one. Hehe. That's not either. Two cards left. So good potential. I want that. We do this. See what kind of crack they're getting into. STP, hmm? Certainly.
Savannah draws very bad.
All right.
I think we got these basics, you know?
I'm gonna get that down.
All right, well, will they be able to draw combo in, I don't know, like five turns or some shit? We'll see.
They didn't even want to activate the Thespian stage and turn it into a Rashad and port. Okay.
They didn't play anything. I'm gonna get tapped. Doesn't get tapped. Love that. Do I die to crop rot? I might die to crop rot. Which I like, grats, dude. If you have crop rot, you got crop rot. I die. Tuffy Wuffy. Shout out to my boy Buffy. Okay, Sea Purge, sure.
Wow.
I do need to be so, so aware of just getting crop rotted and dying, right?
Oppo agent, yatta!
Mayhaps, we'll see. Don't like that. Pain cost, another purge, sure. I mean, our opponent's draw steps could not have been better so far. White source into swords, into celestial purge, into celestial purge. Like, okay, man. Can you draw something that's not that? Damn. It's fucked up. You keep drawing exactly that. They only have two celestial purges in their deck, though, so whatever. I'm leaving the Feed the Swarm for, come on. Urza Saga. Guess I lose. They love these, dude. Tap, tap, tap. Tap it in. Tap it in. Suck on it in. Don't swords me. Ah! Whatever, dude. Nice draw. Fuck. That was quite possibly the worst draw. Now they have infinite mana, pretty much. Zusev! Ohio. What up, Humps? The fuck is this? Why are they paying so many costs? Okay. I need to kill this. Yeah, clock diff always. Game fiber tomorrow. Let's go. Good luck. You're gonna love it, man. Is it gigabit? Or you'd be so happy? Hee-hee. Fifty upload, that's tough. Wait, what? Okay, dude. Key. No key. XD at 19. Good luck. Fuck me up, fam. Mm-hmm. 50 seconds. Thankfully, we have two Sheldred's Edicts in our hand, you know? Otherwise, I'd be frightened that we're gonna die here. These stops they're doing are so weird. They're just literally wasting their clock doing nothing. Just for the shits and or gigs. We just pass. Oh, they kept the right one. Let's go. GG. Nice try. Yeah. Okay. I'm going to hit him with an S pig. They conceded before I could. Oh, it said. His hand does not do anything against oops. This does. Maybe. I mean, I probably just die on one, right? Star cream? Kill me. Bye-bye. What the fuck? I guess the reanimator. That's cool. That's cool, too. What are we gonna throw away? Probably Bowmaster. Yeah. Yeah, because if we just go Dark Writ, Sheldred's Edict, reanimate, and kill him. Pact of Negation plus Turn Timber. Well, let's get rid of the Turn Timber, shall we? So they are playing, oops. Non-creature. Or non-token. They are playing oops. But I think they're playing the it's like a one of reanimate, I'm pretty sure. Scoops all spells. Yeah. Yeah, it is a one of reanimate. This mulligan was not good for them. So they're going to bring in Surgical, Xanted, Thassa. It's not Thassa. They have a Thassa in the sideboard. And they wish for it? What the fuck is that? Eh. If I die on one, I die on one, you know. I will mulligan aggressively for Leyline Sheets. I can't keep this. If I had a thought seize, I'd think about it, but I don't.
Eh!
They mulled the five. So they have to have a perfect five to kill me on one, and that would be... I guess maybe not perfect, but close to it. Dark Writ into it. Yeah, that's... I mean... Oh, okay. Oh, show me your shit, dude. Ley line. So the last card... They only have three ley lines? No, they have four. All right, dude. Well, I'm gonna make him click through the thing. Fuck them. Although, if they cabal, I'm gonna concede, of course. Okay. Fuck you. They had the perfect, so cool. Grats. Good job. You're so good. Nice mold to five. I guess I should have gone deeper. Well, on the play, that hand would have been playable. Unfortunately, we were on the draw, so we lost. Because they had the perfects. Much better. Nice ley line. I don't give a shit. No lands? I wonder if they kept this hand because they had the ley line. Dark Ritual is very nice. Oh, that's true. There aren't any lands in their deck. Of course! How could I be so silly? I'm just a little goat. Just a silly little goat. Silly little guy. Burr! 4-0. Ow! Ow! We have a turn one star, Cream. I love Stars Cream. You want to see the best storm deck in the format? Is it a Goldfish Link? Because, yes. Or Moxfield or Twitter. Maybe it's X. I don't remember which one my thing is. But I can give you privies. If you need. What am I supposed to do when I'm casting opposition agent on this turn? No force, please. Woo! Bah, 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 bah. Brah. Okay. Brah. All right, let's check this storm deck. Second place at high stakes legacy tournament with Beseech Storm. 12 lands. God damn. Interesting. This is a really interesting build. All right, we're playing against the Noodle. Let's see some thoughties. Yeah. Need some swarms. S-worms, even. Oh, my mouth. The guy whose name is Da Vinci is translated from Italian, which means THE Vinci. Oh! Shit! Thank you for the translation, Eric. I appreciate that. Alright, let's see. Is the empty just sideboard? I don't like that you can't tutor. I don't like that you can't wish, rather. You can obviously tutor, right? But I don't like that you can't wish. You don't need to, but I want to. You know? Yeah, you're probably right. I was thinking like, you know, there's only really one storm, but you know, you have multiple, so. Soul in Half, actually a good card. Real talk. Eric, you fucking know it is, dog. It's fantastical. Just like Starscream, Power Hungry is a good card. Nine. So close. Okay. On the draw, I mean, our mana is good, except for we don't have a single black source. I did board out a troll, that is true. The punish is really high. All right, let's do a mana count, huh? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. I said 14. Oh wait, I fucked up, sorry. I don't need to turn one. Yes. The upside is so high. Go to 6, revert if you don't like it. Fuck, I wish I could, dog. What to feel?
Die, die, die. Lorien reveal cycle.
Oh, you? Maybe I should have, griefed first. I did take a mana burn. Nar. Was ist das brainstorming? This is definitely a veil. Oh, it's Force Ability? Peaching Teferi? Okay. Well, I'm gonna go in. I don't give a shit. Maybe they're brainstorm locked. Da 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 da. Do I think I'll get any money from Elongated Musk when I sent them a picture of my finger that got cut off by the Cybertruck? Yeah, like $5 at least, I think.
Cut up a sharpened rocks and washed up along the shore.
Nar! Fuck you! Fuck you! Nar! Alright, time to die.
Cut up a sharpened rocks and washed up along the shore. Burned.
What the fuck is this? Mario? What are you doing? Why? Mario, first of all, I hope you had a good day at work. Second of all, thank you for the five. I really appreciate that.
The five gifted subs. If you're one of the lucky beans to have gotten a sub or a doodad, you know what you need to do. Please, please, please give Mario some love and adoration because they do deserve it, actually. Why? J'adore, but why? You know? Thank you for the storm count of 6.
Hey, we had more subs than that today.
Not dodging today, Mario. Fuck boy. Fuck boy.
All right, sorry, fuck girl. Thank you, thank you. Congrats, E-Philly. You're no longer a loser. Wait, stop. Mario is being big dick right now. I don't know why, but I do appreciate it. Mario, what are you doing next week? XD? I need to know. Hehe. If we take the beans, we take the beans. They stole it. Straws are terrible. Makes no reason, makes no sense to do anything. Gameplay-wise, just let them take game actions. 7 cards. Hopefully this is not a force of will backup here. I mean, we know 2 of their 6. I probably should have kept that first hand, Saj.
Who's the 8? Okay.
Hopefully they don't have another one ring.
That'd be terrible.
You have another one? Don't have a force 2, please. Scheiße. That's a little tough.
Who's the 10?
This has to happen. They're protecting their black mana. Which, obviously smart, but...
Wow, swords to Plowshare!
I don't think we're getting out of this one, chat. Their draw has been fucking amazing. I should have kept that first hand. Go game 3. Probably what we're going to be doing. Yeah. Yeah, I gotta get rid of that. It gives him a, you know, a bunch more turns, but... Oh, did they draw another Bowmasters? Probably. They can draw, they can just, like, do everything they want here. They have so much fucking mana. That Force Will fucked me up good, eh? And there's, I literally had no way to play around it with how my hand was. Okay, dude. Nice draw. The fuck is this? Okay, dude. They literally just, like, top decked a Solitude and they're like, easy, I got this now. It's too free. I'm not gonna ship this. I mean, we have a turn one grief, you know? If they have force, they have fours. Wow, Force of Will. Oh. Days, yeah. True. I'm gonna destroy this. A reanimate would be good. I think I do cycle the troll too. I don't have to do it this turn. I can do it next turn. Dog shit. Actually, that's kind of okay. I feel like this is a Bowmaster. Okay. Yonase. The fuck is this? Oh, noodle the hand? I love nudes, dude! I fucking love nudes. You're a nude hater. See you later. I don't want to hurt myself here. Yeah, once we draw gas, we're cooking. Okay. True. True, true. It would be a lot better if we drew some gas. Gasolina para mí. Wasteland would be sicko, too. They're probably gonna, like, Minsk and shit my dick here. Oh, Dawan Ring, sure. If I could get a Wasteland, though, I think that's exactly where I'm gonna be. Pump their Rogren, that would be nice. Not good. I'm gonna do this now just to eat their shit. I know I'm not doing damage, but just eating the heart of the yard is where I want to be.
Oh, it's the Seeks. Okay.
All right, let's start, Cream, guys. Force ability. Okay. Sure. Certainly. Dude, they're treading a freaking dangerous line, yo. At 3, XD. Reanimate. I actually don't know. You probably get two lands. Only one force left. Poggers? Is that Poggers? We will be on your soul, just like you. Swords? How do they not die? Swords to plow, share their solitude. One, two, three, four, 5-0. Let's go, baby. Ha ha ha.